Queens Parish School Board is set to take a final vote on renaming a school in honor of the late chef Leah Chase. The school board committee already approved opening a new school to replace Lafayette Academy. It would be named the Leah Chase School, and it would be the board's first district-run school in several years. Tonight's meeting was rescheduled from last week, and it is set to start at 5:30. And a reminder,